When an Irishman gets to play in Massachusetts, it's like coming home. Look at this, Irish tops, Irish flags. People with ginger hair. It's like playing a home show for me. I played it there last year. When we played, I honestly felt like I was playing in Dublin. It was insane. But this is honestly one of my favorite cities in the world, or Boston is. Actually got a present today from a fan that was the top 20 Irish pubs. It was a t-shirt. It was top 20 Irish pubs in Boston, so I'm taking it. Gonna wear that. And I looked at the photos and none of them looked familiar. that's because I was probably highly intoxicated in all of them. And I've seen a few down here. But it's absolutely great to be here. And this next tune is a song by one of the all-American greats, Mr. Bruce Springsteen. And I know we've got some Bruce Springsteen fans. We're on the east side of America. If you know this song, which you definitely will, please sing along. And if you don't, just dance like a lunatic. Also, I'm so happy because this is the only state in America where you understand the word I'm saying. This is Dancin' in the Dark.
Stay off the streets of this town.